sons of their sons until the end of time. But Prince Nuada did not believe in the prophecies of man, and it is said that he went into exile vowing to return the day his people needed him most. So the Golden Army lay dormant inside the earth, waiting. And there it is to this day, waiting the day the crown is made whole again.
Indestructible. Servalat's son of King Valon, and I am here, sir, to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
Security! Go, security! Each photo, cell phone video, they cost me a fortune, and they show up on YouTube. God, I hate YouTube.
No, he just wants the world outside to know what we do and what he does.
He loathes me.
I don't think so.
No? Target practice. Lives here. And then he posts them around. You know how that makes me feel? They're wondering if I've got this stuff.
You think I have an easy job? Do you think I enjoy being a
humans have forgotten the gods. Destroy the Earth or what? Parking lots. Shopping malls. Greeters burned a hole in their heart that will never be filled. They will never have enough.
Is an Ada not good on Delphian in Dovini? Is the Ada not good near Polkova in Edir?
Bother. Look at this place. Where is the honor?
Father, you were once a proud warrior.
Thank you. thrill market. Any clues? tell the crown.
Your brother? Oh, there's so many mistakes. I'm sure so.
Then ask me. Why were you following me? Enough. Give me your hand. My friend. You are a victim for the Bureau of Paranormal Research and Defense. And your name is... Oh.
Horrible.
I know. I'm Princess Noir.
Thank you. responsibility on our own.
The ladies have lost their father. What more do you want?
You may not care, but there are procedures, rules, and little handbooks that...
She's coming with us. You got that gas bag on.
What did you call me? You...
You will pay for what happened to my friend down there.
Yeah.
I want from a room of shadows set to destroy their world that you still believe you belong.
We're gonna talk all night, because I'm leaving.
No.
followed Washington.
We have our orders.
What about you? You saved your life.
I know. I know this is difficult for you, but...
Well, I won't let him die.
Agent Sherman, may I remind you that I am the leader of this team?
Oh, there's no doubt about that, sir. That is what you are, Dr. Krause. And if ever you were human, that time is long gone.
What's wrong with her? You want me to call her back, sir?
Let her go. I understand.
What about you? You find anything?
No. I think I.
Well, keep looking.
Absolutely. Sir,
all of you.
But don't worry, sir. We know the chair and we're going to find it. If Tom Manning gets on the case, things get done.
They get done, they get done.
It is for you to decide.